Students will generally do better when they know that they're valued in school, when they feel that they're welcome into the school, and when their families are welcome into the school. Some kids will do well no matter where they are. But a lot of kids feel alienated by school. In my own case, I was always comfortable in school, but my parents were not. You know, they didn't feel that they really belonged. They never went to our school. You know, they knew that that was something that they were supposed to do, but that's not something that they had grown up with in Puerto Rico. And here in the States, parents are supposed to be, you know, involved. And the way that that involvement is defined is very limited. You know, join the PTO, go to meetings. That's not comfortable for everybody. Or help kids with homework. My parents couldn't help us with homework after we got into junior high school, for example, because they had limited education, although they were very smart people. You know, there's a difference between being educated and being smart. And so those kinds of expectations don't always work. So I think the more that teachers can do to help students become comfortable in school, the more the kids are going to feel that they belong there, that they're welcome there.